Roxy, welcome back to Blazewood. Or maybe you prefer Mighty Manager.
Mighty Manager? Sounds nice, I guess.
Oh, there you are, Proxy! We've been waiting for you! Our boss wanted to welcome you personally for such an important task, but she got caught up in dealing with the diner's logistics. It's definitely not because she drank too much of my Overlord special nitro fuel last night.
Now that the new Overlord has been chosen, life in Blazewood is finally getting back to normal. However, it still feels like this place could use some gussying up. Since the Outer Rings got a new Overlord, Blazewood needs a new look too. I plan to start with this diner behind us.
As luck would have it, the boss plans to hold an Overlord's feast to celebrate the Torrid Inferno's conclusion, to announce the new Overlord's ascension to the Outer Ring, and to spread the philosophies of the Sons of Caladon throughout the land. What was it again? Oh, a self-sustaining king is a good king. The boss isn't fond of the luxury hotels in the city. But look at the Sons of Caladon! None of them can cook for beans! I myself am pretty good at cooking, but we're completely swamped with taking over the previous Overlord's affairs, so we don't have the workforce needed to run a diner. Not to mention we've never been good at managing businesses that require dealing with constant guests coming and going.
So, Caesar and I immediately came to the same conclusion. You, Proxy!
Yeah! If we gotta choose an outsider to organize the feast, then that person can only be you, Proxy!
Managing a video store and a diner are two completely different things. You know that, right?
I'm gonna go out on a limb and assume that managing a diner can't be more challenging than guiding warriors through the raging inferno.
Don't worry, Proxy. Feel free to hit Casa up if you run into any problems. And the Sons of Caladon will be helping you out, too.
I'll leave the key to Cheesetopia with you, Proxy.
The key? But it doesn't even have a real door.
Right this way, please, Manager. Allow me to explain the business plan for rebuilding the diner. Cheesetopia is open for business. Let's try to have another great day today. There! Cheesetopia is back in business starting today! Such a beautiful day today. It's gonna be great for business. Roxy! This is a cheese-tastrophe!
A cheese-tastrophe? Do you mean an emergency, Caesar?
Cheese-topia without cheese is like the Sons of Caledon without Borthyrons! You got that? A convoy carrying important goods ran into bandits near the hollow at Cinderglow Lake! Those thieves took the goods and jumped into the hollow in a panic!
There are actually people that would dare to steal from the Sons of Caledon? Former Overlord and the Vanquishers notwithstanding.
We didn't expect the risks and failed to provide enough guards for the convoy. That's what gave those thieves an opportunity. The loss of the other goods isn't too pressing, but the high-end cheese I personally selected from New Eridu, the fresh food route I personally established on the Outer Rings Highway. They just had to mess with my cheese, my diner, and my feast! Unforgivable. I just hope we can get the goods and all the cheeses back before Cinder Lake messes everything up. Anyway, that's the gist of it, Proxy. It's urgent, so let's get moving. We can't get the diner on track if we don't deal with the threats to its shipping logistics. We must show them that no one can challenge the Sons of Caledon or the new Overlord. Because cheese is power! Lucy taught me that last line.
Time. Perfect for working on my Ada.
There! Cheese-topia is back in business starting today! there! Cheesetopia is back in business starting today! Cheesetopia is open for business! Let's try to have another great day today!
Usually, it would be more polite to knock before entering, but you don't have anything even resembling a door here. This is the diner. The feast venue carefully selected by the boss. The Overlord's private property in Blazewood. The mysterious den run by the legendary proxy Faithen. This is a bit of a dump, isn't it?
Sharp as always, huh? Utopia wasn't built in a day, nor was Cheesetopia. Compared to when I first took over, this place is a luxury diner now.
Ooh, your definition of luxury really fits the Outer Ring, huh? You must be getting used to life around these parts. I'm here on a mission from my boss and her Royal Highness to see if there's anything I can help out with.
Who is it? Who's strolling into Blazewood to cause a ruckus? Oh, it's you? You look pretty tough.
Where'd this NPC come from?
Hey, I'm no NPC! Listen up. I'm the younger brother of Blazewood's mayor, a logistics specialist for the new Overlord and the Sons of Caladon, and the honorary advisor to Cheesetopia, which will soon become the most famous diner in Blazewood.
This is Dorian. As he said, a lazy guy from Blazewood.
Oh, you're a couch potato. When I was young...
I don't mind it coming from the manager, but why did you have to repeat it? Did you honestly think you could become as amazing as Lighter just by wearing a red scarf? Hmm? I'll show you what it means to be a true son of Caladon, you imposter! So you're the real Lighter! My bad. Actually, I came up with a procurement plan for the door already. In the depths of the Outer Ring Hollow, past the long and dangerous roads covered in ethereals, across the deep and perilous ravines and valleys, and through the brambles and mist, lies a magnificent tavern. Before the Hollow devoured it, it used to be the most popular destination for youngsters throughout the Outer Ring. If we can nab its door for Cheesetopia, wouldn't that attract a ton of customers?
Are you telling me that we're charging headlong into a hollow, brawling all the way to the bowels of an ether-filled lair, and slaughtering hordes of bloodthirsty ethereals just to steal an old tavern door?
Exactly right! I'd expect nothing less of you, Lighter. You got my idea right away.
Cool. I'm in.
It's just a door. Why do this in the hardest way possible?
My boss told me to go out and make myself useful. I was starting to worry about coming back with an uneventful report. Who knew an opportunity like this would come knocking at my door? Relax, Proxy. An issue that can be solved with fists is no issue at all.
One, two. Oh.
There. Cheesetopia is back in business starting today. Such a beautiful day today. It's gonna be great for business. there! Cheesetopia is back in business starting today! There. Cheesetopia is back in business starting today. Such a beautiful day today. It's gonna be great for business.
Cheesetopia is open for business. Let's try to have another great... Cheesetopia is open for business. Let's try to have a...
such a beautiful day today. It's gonna be great for business.
Did you miss me? Shh, don't say anything. It's all in the nitro fuel!
The sun hasn't even set yet. Isn't it too early for nitro fuel?
Hey, don't be such a killjoy! I came all the way here just to help you run Cheesetopia. I studied the illustrations in popular food magazines from New Eridu and watched the trailers of 13 food documentaries. After building a solid theoretical foundation in culinary culture and marketing, I rigorously developed a plan to make Cheesetopia an overnight online sensation throughout New Eridu. The key is to invite the most popular food bloggers in New Eridu to shoot a video about our diner. The bloggers were more than happy to accept the invite when they learned about such a wonderful idea. And they even offered a generous discount on their rate. Oh, we can just take it out of the diner's revenue. You're welcome.
There's just one itsy-bitsy tiny problem.
They went missing on their way to Blazewood. The last message I got from them was near an outer ring hollow. I'm sure the driver didn't floor it into the hollow because of that special nitro fuel I gave him. Right?
They must have terrible luck.
Proxy, buddy, I'm trying to keep it light to avoid stressing you out, but at least react a little. I invited them to taste the delicacies of Cheesetopia, not become delicacies in the hollow.
Come to think of it, if a food blogger eats a lot of delicious foods, will they become delicious themselves?
Anyway, Cheesetopia's reputation in New Eridu will be ruined if the food bloggers go missing in a hollow because of us!
No!
We may lose our license on account of operating dangerously!
Miss Bernice, I appreciate your willingness to help the diner, but next time, I hope you choose a way that doesn't put any lives at risk.
You're my savior, Proxy! I'll be helping out too! It hasn't been long since they went missing near the hollow, so we can make it in time for sure.
beautiful day today. It's gonna be great.
Hey, does eating here come with a free parking pass? Gimme a cup of nitro fuel with ice, and get my ride a bucket of fuel without ice, please.
You have to pay for parking, Piper.
So, is this that diner? I was actually planning on zoning out and escaping reality at a random roadside drive-in diner before work. Luckily, I'm a mature and reliable adult. Let's get back to the painful topic of work and reality. Remember those food bloggers Bernice invited to shoot a video about the diner? Yeah, the ones who drank her special nitro fuel, took a wrong turn, and almost became ethereal chow.
I bet they were satisfied with Cheestopia's outer ring cuisine, right?
They gave the diner a negative review, though I can't say if it was really an issue with the food or if they were holding a grudge on account of almost dying in a hollow. Anyway, the boss, I mean Caesar, isn't buying it. So, poor Steel Tusk and I were sent here on a mission. Here's how it's gonna go down. We enter the hollow to find Cheestopia's secret sunset cuisine recipe, then use it to fix the PR crisis Bernice caused. Our source of intel, the middle-aged man in a ripped sleeveless shirt who runs the barbecue joint downstairs. The witness, Bernice. Steel Tusk's tank is full, and I've partook in a little special nitro fuel too. My passenger seat is empty. Wanna go for a ride, Proxy?
Standing by. Patrol mode activated.
A beautiful day today. It's gonna be great for business. there! Cheesetopia is back in business starting today! Hey there! Cheesetopia is back in business starting today!
Take a load, Kiryu.
They're ambushing. Move!
Sure. You can take a load, Kiryu.
Only Pompey's goons would dare to cause trouble right under the Sons of Caledon's nose.
Huh. He's gone. Are the Motor League's rules just for show?
This guy doesn't know anything. He's just here to drive.
Shut your pie hole. You said it was Lucius who killed Pompey. But for all I know, you could be working with him.
What about the video left behind at Cinder Lake by that Bangboo? You're just gonna turn a blind eye?
Huh! Well, Even the Tour d'Inferno video's been doctored. So why would we believe that what you're showing us is the real deal? Caladon's immortal sons. You're nothing but a bunch of cheating, conniving scoundrels. We'll never recognize you as the League's overlords. Why am I wasting my breath on you?
You didn't run away with your tail between your legs like Lucius. And you even dare to come here for your boss and break stuff. Well, you've got guts. I'll give you that. But I guess you don't know the one thing you shouldn't do when trying to mess with us, punk. Never lay a finger on the young!
The young? It's just a boar and a bamboo boar at that. I only kidnapped it because it got in the way of my heist. But it's my honor and pleasure to cause some trouble for you.
What a stubborn fool.
Be nice to the nice, and teach the rest to be nice. That's how the sons of Caladon roll.
Well said! That's how the Lord of Cheesetopia should act! Proxy? Piper? Let's do this!
Get him!
Locking in.
Don't push it too far. Keep a
play with you.
Hold again.
Do that, be my guest. But I'm surrendering.
What? You're talking like a coward? Any time like this?
The sons of Caladon have shown us mercy. Are you naive or just stupid? I told you from the start your little plan was pathetic. My professional integrity kept me from going against my employer's decision. If you want to keep fighting, I'm not going to stop you. But my merc fee only covers you this far.
Pulchra! How could you?
Oh, I'm just a mercenary after all. Well, the merc's code of best practices states you should only do what's asked of you. I'll leave the rest up to you.
Cheesetopia is open for business. Let's try to have another great day today. Cheesetopia is open for business. Let's try to have a...
Where's the music, Proxy? Where's my background music?
Background music? You mean theme song? The type that plays when a new character appears in a movie or during climactic scenes.
I don't think you get it at all, Proxy. Caesar is totally chill and very good at being the boss. In name. She put you in charge of the diner without batting an eye. Luckily, I'm here to lend a hand. So, allow me to test you a little. What is the most important factor in managing a diner?
Delicious cuisine is the most important factor in the restaurant industry. With Outer Ring-style spices, Cheestopia's secret recipes, and fresh ingredients straight from New Eridu. That's what I think.
You seem very confident in your answer, Proxy. Caesar is always confident in her adorable yet silly ideas, too. But it's time to teach you a harsh lesson. The true cornerstone of the restaurant business in the Outer Ring is... a unique atmosphere. Delicious cuisine? Maybe. But is there really that big a difference between Blazewood's cheese pizzas and New Eridu's cheeseburgers? Great service? Not at all. The least plausible route to riches is to expect a bunch of rude bikers to appreciate your perfect smile and attentive service. But atmosphere, that's something unique to your diner. It's emotions and feelings that they can't find anywhere else. Even the most ignorant highway riders have a fantasy buried deep within their hearts. Like having a one-on-one showdown with a rival at a cliffside highway diner while Western movie music plays. That's why they'll choose Cheestopia!
I think I understand. It's like a marketing strategy that utilizes a gimmick to squeeze every last denny out of your customers.
Cheestopia is the Overlord's domain! Your castle! Your oath-sworn kingdom! Now act like the lord of your realm, Proxy! Why would customers leave their homes, wives, and children behind to dine in your castle? Why would they enter your realm when there are better restaurants around?
Is eating at Cheestopia really that serious?
It's... the atmosphere! The irreplaceable experience! And it all hinges upon an antique record player from Old Eridu playing the right music during a cowboy showdown! Stand tall, Lord of Cheestopia! My knight, march for my record player!
Ready with this.
Move!
taking the shot.
There. She's Topia is back in business. such a beautiful day today. It's gonna be great for business. Such a beautiful day today. It's gonna be Cheestopia is back in business starting today. there! Cheesetopia is back in business starting today! A beautiful day today. It's gonna be great for business. Such a beautiful day today. It's gonna be great for business. Such a beautiful day today. It's gonna be great for far.
Understood.
There! Cheestopia is back in business. such a beautiful day today. It's gonna be great for business. there! Cheesetopia is back in business starting today! Such a beautiful day today! It's gonna be... Cheesetopia is open for business. Let's try to have another... Such a beautiful day today. It's gonna be great.
また会いた。 また会いのぶなだ。
Cheesetopia is open for business. Let's try to have another... Cheesetopia is open for business. Let's try to have another...
see.
Regrettable as it may be, now that Pompeii's gone, the Vanquishers can no longer bear the weight of the Overlord's title. The Sons of Caladon of old used to face the Vanquishers as challengers, standing tall. So, as the ones who flew the flag of the Overlord and who wished to challenge the current Overlord, are you ready to stand up tall and act like challengers?
As long as a single breath remains within us, we will triumph once again! We will make sure the Vanquisher's legacy lives on!
Don't even think that acting like you're on the brink of tears and shouting those sorry lines will make us look like the bad guys. The Vanquisher's time is over, but the Overlord's isn't. Under the ever-burning flames, Pompeii can rest in peace.
Shut up! You have no right to utter that name! If it wasn't for you and the ambitions of the Sons of Caladon...
I see you learned nothing from Pompeii. How dare you claim to have inherited his legacy? Ambition did obstruct your path to victory. But it wasn't the Sons of Caladon's ambition. We saved a seat for the Vanquishers at this feast. But now that you've declined the invitation, I suppose we'll have to... What was it again?
We'll have to ask you to sit at the back.
Out of my way! Out of my way!
Hands up!
You can share the load, Zhu Yuan.
Out of my way!
Stop resisting.
Meet and fighty. Cross the line and need it to die.
a beautiful day today. It's gonna be great for business. Why don't you do it, Lucy? Haven't you been itching to experience what it's like to be the boss?
Let's wait until I knock you down. You fight better than you talk, after all.
Knock me down? You might have a chance if you tried it in the bathroom.
You?
Everyone! We are gathered here today to witness a tale of blazing fire, a wasteland, and courage! These stories are a testament to the Overlord's glory, and a guide for those that will be replacing them. That's how Lucy's speech starts. It sounds fancy enough, but it's a bit difficult to understand. Anyway, what I'm trying to say is driving fast isn't the only reason I've stuck with the Sons of Caladon. They're also really cool! Racing by Cinder Lake is cool. Becoming a hero who returned from the flames is cool. And being the Overlord is cool. But nothing is cooler than speeding through the Outer Rings Highway with the Sons of Caladon. Of course, on this journey, we also met the coolest friend and comrade in all of the Outer Ring. Don't you think so too, Proxy? While I'm at it, here's one more cool thing. I would definitely make a better overlord than you. That was my challenge to Pompey. And it's my promise to him, to you, and to all of the Outer Ring. I just blurted it out at the time because it sounded so cool. Unfortunately, I hadn't considered exactly how I'd fulfill that promise. So I'm counting on not just the Sons of Caladon, but all of you, everyone from the Outer Ring. So let's raise our glasses. To the children of the Outer Ring, and to the everlasting wasteland and boundless blaze!
To the Overlord!
Cheesetopia is open for business. Let's try to have another great day today. Cheesetopia is open for business. Let's try to have another great day today.
Esteemed Proxy, good day. You may call me Lady Lucy.